Let's see. We're allowing you $400 for your old car, and that plus $900 cash makes $1,300 as down payment.
Okay.
Look, are you sure that this car is heavy enough to pull a trailer?
Absolutely. Of course, you're going to have a hitch welded to the bottom of your car.
A hitch, huh? How much would that cost?
Oh, we don't do that here. You'll have to go to an expert.
I see. Where am I going to find an expert?
The Excelsior Trailer Repair. They're the best people in town.
We now had a new car, a new trailer, and mortgages of $7,646.